Hey, what's going on? This is the NMASA Showcase for Raw Boston. I'm Cousin John. This is Snoozin' Greg. This is how we do it on the East Coast. Check it out.
My name is Marie France Merizier and I'm presenting Kelly Arts Designs. I think my creative process started with me about last fall, and it consists of a t-shirt collection for now, where I used my uncle's legacy of art. He was a painter and passed away in 1998. And I'm taking his paintings and putting them into a t-shirt collection. I think as a child, I remember him painting some of the design that I use right now in my t-shirt collection. And I think my family is an artsy family where we have many talents, and I was always around arts. So it is actually inevitable to not go to that direction. I think I try to picture the customer, and I try to see myself first as the customer to present what I would love to see people in. I know it's a little bit of different, but fashion forward most definitely. I think Boston is an eclectic town, and you have people with all kind of fashion and expressing themselves every day. And I think the paintings are bold, they're colorful, and they just bring a new idea and a new movement. Like I said, I call the movement Kelly Arts Designs, and I'm starting with a t-shirt collection for now. I definitely would like to move into garments. I'm also doing t-shirts for men, not just for women. And possibly also going to home decors and making beautiful pillows. You can find me on Facebook. The address is Marie France, and France is like the country, France, Kelly Arts. And I can also be found on Instagram at Merizier83. It's Merisier83 on Instagram. There's also a website under construction, but you can find us and still sign up for when they launch. It's www.kellyartsdesigns.com. My name is Marie France Merizier, and I am a raw artist.